The late Nyeri Governor Wahome Gakuru was born on 1st January 1966 in Nyeri County. He held a PhD in public policy and administration from Arizona State University. He was a lecturer at the School of Business, University of Nairobi, since 1994, where he was taught to the PhD level. He served as a director in Vision 2030, secretariat after the previous saints at Equity Bank and National AIDS Control Council. The PhD holder joined active politics in 2013, where he vied for the gubernatorial seat but lost to the late Nderitu Gachagua. Dr. Gakuru ran on the National Alliance Party ticket and managed to get 126 votes, 776 against Gachagua, who managed to get 137, 469 votes. He got an award for being the most supportive lecturer by Marketing Student Association at the University of Nairobi. He was the facilitator on strategic management issues for the EU delegation to Kenya and Somalia in November 2004. He facilitated a lot of programs in his time, including HIV and AIDS for Center for African Family Studies and managerial skills for Ministry of Agriculture. He served in advisory capacity in significant institutions such as KCA as a member of the University Governing Council and the Diabetes Management and Information Center, among many others. He was married to Catherine Wahome and they had three sons. Reporting for KUTV News, my name is Faith Anyula.